Hi, I'm Dr. Bill Crount, Senior Director for Worldwide Health at Microsoft, and it's my pleasure to be with Andrew Grayley. Andrew is Health Director for Europe, Middle East, and Africa at POLYCOM. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too, Bill.
You know, telehealth, telemedicine, the business has got to be booming right now. Tell me a little bit about what POLYCOM is doing.
Sure, well, we provide a platform that brings all of these kinds of applications together that enables telehealth and telemedicine, whether it's to train doctors, train medics, or actually provide services to citizens. So our platform links in with a lot of Microsoft software, such as the Link 2010, and it enables that discussion, that collaboration, no matter where you are. So we're making video ubiquitous.
Yeah, and I think it's interesting because, you know, telemedicine, of course, has been around for a long time, since the 1950s and 60s.
That's
but
right.
What really makes a difference now is this commodity platform we have, such as Microsoft Link 2010, combined with your equipment that allows that, what I call the last 5 feet of the telemedicine experience, and the equipment and so forth could be hooked up. What are your customers saying about it?
Well, they love that flexibility because there's an infrastructure there that takes advantage of what's already in, so the Link licenses, Exchange, SharePoint, but it puts it in a healthcare process, and they can choose how they want to connect into that application. So they can use their laptops, they can use their Slate devices, mobility, that's what they're asking for at the moment.
Yeah, I think ease of use is what clinicians particularly are looking for, is something that's going to kind of be there when they're ready for it.
That's right. They want to be able to select the type of device and when they're going to join, not be tied to one particular room or one particular area. So there's a cart that we have, a telemedicine cart, that can be wheeled up to a patient and uses a wireless network, and a clinician from the Link client can connect to it.
So looking ahead, tell me a little about where you think the business will go.
I think mobility is going to have a big part to play over the next couple of years, especially. As I said, we're making video ubiquitous, but we're also providing high quality video and audio with that experience, so that I see that we're going to take video much more into the citizen, to the patient home, or to where they need it most. So we're connecting the patient with the doctor instead of taking the patient to the doctor.
And accessibility is really what it's all about, both for the clinician and for the patient, making healthcare much more accessible. Andrew,
right.
Thanks for joining us.
You're welcome, Bill.